has been full of spectacular nature. However, this was all about to change. I, Yggdrasil, vowed to keep the magical forests of Dragonverse lush and green. But one day, I heard a noise, and when I looked ahead, I saw it. A strange device was draining the power from the plants. I had no time to waste. I had to stop the machine. But I heard the sound of a presence behind me. The next thing I knew, I was lying on the ground, powerless. As I fell, I couldn't help but wonder, what was this power draining machine? What will happen to other realms? Will Dragon City be safe?